hunters have a place on my... Like the 10 before us, my clan tests their metal against only the most formidable of machines. Now, so will you. Use any of the ropes to jump into the grounds. I'll start the trial. Did well on that trial, Hunter. Come claim your prize. This is a testament to your skills. Very well. We're ready for battle if you are, Outland. You better ready your weapons. Pick a rope and slide down to begin the trial. This belongs to a proven hunter. The ten be with you. Choice is yours. Use any of the ropes to jump into the grounds. I'll start the trial.
For a big hit.
Majesty of these machines. A prize for the victor. I'll be waiting.
About the other day. I know you and him don't get on, but...
This is the mountain we need to log the rest of the stranded. check his armor. Should be around here somewhere. Seems quieter when it snows. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika.
Looks like another bit of armor.
rest first till I get my stamina back.
Thank you.
dismembered. I don't have a scrap of Freaka's armor. One more bit of armor lodged in the machine. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Freaka's kit.
Inking always takes a while.
Then I'll wait.
Aloy!
Well met.
We heard what you did at the Grove.
He's been bragging about his climbing partner everywhere we go.
What are you two up to?
Penta is finally getting his soldier's mark inked.
Rocco's here to be a witness.
It'll be an honor to watch you try not to yelp in pain.
I'm glad to see you're getting the recognition you deserve.
Thank you, Aloy.
I saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we...
The Outlander has shown us.
Our clans must unite behind a car.
The Outlander
honor
has
and
shown
strength.
Us.
Can you fell Regala as easily as
all
the blades
forward.
That the Tanakh clan has built
one
for
one. Come on.
Once you repair Freak's armor, wear it with
you. Can you fell Regala as easily as the bulwark, Outlander?
That armor ought to give you all the protection you need.
You need supplies?
Look, it's time to change it, right?
If it isn't Regala's conqueror. We owe you our thanks, champion. What can I do for you, Aloy? Good luck on the hunt.
Well, I guess I should go. Safe travels.
Yeah, the next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the Grove. I've heard it. I offer you an honorable...
Victory awaits you.
Good day.